Hi, it's me Tina Amir and welcome to my channel. For today, we're gonna learn about wild animals and it's a vocab lesson. But before I begin, for this video, I'm gonna use formal and informal pronunciation. For those of you who are not clear yet what is formal and informal pronunciation, please watch my number 53 video, which is about confusing pronunciation. Animal is English word. In Malay, we say binatang, or another word is haiwan, but commonly we say binatang. So wild animals, binatang liar. Animal, binatang. Animals, binatang, binatang. Or haiwan, animal. Animals, haiwan, haiwan. So wild animals, haiwan liar, or binatang liar. First one is orang utan, same formal and informal pronunciation and also same words with English. So, orang utan. Number two, bear, formal pronunciation, beruang, beruang. But nobody say like that. We all say informal pronunciation, beruang, beruang. Number three, rhinoceros, formal and informal pronunciation, badak sumbu. Badak sumbu, badak sumbu. Number four, pig, formal pronunciation, khinzir. But nobody say like that, we say khinzir. But another word is babi, same formal and informal pronunciation, babi. There's two, khinzir and babi. But babi is kind of harsh. For politeness, we say pig or khinzir. There's also certain people who say babi, but it's very harsh. Babi is considered like harsh word. Number five, white rabbit, formal pronunciation, arnab liar. But nobody say like that. We all say arnab liar. White rabbit, arnab liar. So arnab is rabbit, liar is white. Arnab liar. Number six, snake is ular. This is formal pronunciation. Informal pronunciation, ular. Ular. R is hardly audible. Number seven, deer. Formal pronunciation, rusa. Rusa. But nobody say like that. We all say informal pronunciation, rusa. Rusa. Number eight, lion. Formal pronunciation, singa. Singa. Informal pronunciation, singa. 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 Number nine, panda. Same formal and informal pronunciation, panda. Same pronunciation as in English. Number 10, armadillo. Formal pronunciation, tenggiling. Tenggiling. Informal pronunciation, tenggiling. Tenggiling. Number 11, elephant. Same formal and informal pronunciation, gajah. 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 Number 12, leopard. Same formal and informal pronunciation, harimau bintang. Harimau bintang. Harimau is actually tiger. Bintang is actually star. So, harimau bintang. Number 13, mouse deer. Formal pronunciation, kancil. Kancil. Informal pronunciation, kancil. Kancil. Number 14, kangaroo. Formal pronunciation, kangaroo. But nobody say like that. So, we all say informal pronunciation, kangaroo. Kangaroo. Garu is actually scratch. Like for example, you itchy, so you scratch. That is garu. Number 15, zebra. Formal pronunciation, kuda belang. Kuda belang. Informal pronunciation, kuda belang. Kuda belang. Kuda is actually horse. Belang is actually stripe. Not belang, but belang. Stripe. Number 16, porcupine. Same formal and informal pronunciation, landa. Landa. Number 17, otter. Same formal and informal pronunciation, memerang. Memerang. Number 18, monkey. Formal pronunciation, monyet. Monyet. But nobody say like that. We all say informal pronunciation, monyet. Monyet. T is hardly also audible. So for example, in some culture, when you call like little kid, you call like little monkey, but don't do it in Malay. Don't call somebody as kid or your kid here in front of our people like monkey. Because here, if you call somebody like that, it's actually an insult. It's not a compliment. Number 19, wolf. Formal pronunciation, serigala. Serigala. Informal pronunciation, serigala. Serigala. Number 20, fox. Same formal and informal pronunciation, musang. Musang. Number 21, crocodile. Formal pronunciation, buaya. buaya, but we say informal pronunciation buaya, buaya. Number 22, white ox. So white ox is seladang. Same formal and informal pronunciation, seladang, seladang. Number 23, giraffe. Same formal and informal pronunciation, zirafah, zirafah. Number 24, bat. Formal pronunciation, kelawar, kelawar. Informal pronunciation, kelawar. R is hardly audible. Kelawar, kelawar. Number 25, hippopotamus. Formal pronunciation, badak air, badak air. Informal pronunciation, badak air, badak air. Number 26, weasel. Formal pronunciation, cerpelai. But informal pronunciation, cerpelai, cerpelai. R is hardly audible. Number 27, polar bear. Formal pronunciation, beruang kutub, beruang kutub. Informal pronunciation, beruang kutub, beruang kutub. So kutub is polar, beruang is bear. Number 28, monitor lizard. Formal pronunciation, biawak, biawak. Informal pronunciation, biawak, biawak. Number 29, ibex. Formal pronunciation, kambing gurun. Informal pronunciation, kambing gurun. Kambing gurun. Well, I guess that's all our lesson for now. Thank you very much for watching me. And if you like my video, please check out my Patreon page so that I can have more time to make more videos. For those of you who donated me through this medium, thank you very much. I really appreciate that. And till we meet again then, bye!